torch.
Okay, I did it. Yay! Hey, what's up? Hello, everybody. It's Griffin Puff. Welcome back to Bayonetta. So now, we are fighting. I like. What? Umbring tears of blood? Oh. Fill my magic gauges. Okay. Torture attacks? Oh, hey, you're coming at me. After three torture attacks. Oh, God. Ooh, okay. Okay. No. I didn't do it. I had it. Oof. Oh, I didn't finish. Damn it. The witch hunter. Okay, so I needed to redo it because I was... Continue. Yes. Okay. It better not take me through the whole list. Okay, gotta do three torture attacks. And I'd only have several minutes. I need to fill... There we go. Torture. Okay, so I have to do a hit. I think that was my problem, I was not hitting the right buttons. This is unfortunate. Ooh. Okay. Give me a... I need another enemy to attack. Just don't. Okay. What am I doing? So I need to. Don't. Okay. Hello. Torch. Okay, I did it. Yay. I got a gold medal because I took no damage that run. Hoorah. Bam, bam, bam. It's like, you know who I is. You're still on the flying plane. How she handles everything. She's familiar to me. She stabbed me in the heart.
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder what? To tell the worlds apart.
Oopsies.
Human.
Inferno.
Paradiso. Who can tell the difference?
Ooh. Are you
even harder with Purgatorio in the middle?
Purgatorio.
Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
Metaphysics.
It's a balance, right?
Uh-oh.
Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people
what?
Keep fucking around like this.
Uh-oh.
The Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose.
Mother Goose? Can you tell the story, Rodin? I want a story. Oh, did they break a glass?
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything what? Was a bit too brazen. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect.
This reeks of a setup.
Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out.
Uh-oh. Do I get more weaponry? Are you like my supplier?
These babies are special.
Oh, they're special. Unlike the other toys you gave her. The other toys.
The devil himself will kill his hands on.
Oh, and I am that special.
Because they're one of a kind.
Oh. That look. Oh, she tosses them in the air. What? Are there four of them or are there only two of them? Oh, there's four of them, so like two go in her shoes. Please tell me she shoots the little glass. Oh, nah, dang. I wanted
to me out. I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more.
Or is it only two?
High class.
Darn.
Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm sure you got somewhere better to be.
I'm sure I do.
Guests aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round.
Is she gone? Yep. The gates of hell. Woo.
Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy.
Uh-oh.
You deadbeat motherfucker.
He's a deadbeat. That's true. Okay, so we finished this, and this seems like a good place to end. Okay, I got a silver award. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, because it seems like a good place to end before starting into something else. So anyway, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click thumbs up. If you want to join House Griffin Puff, click subscribe down below. And I'll see you next time. Bye.